everybody. Welcome back. I'm a fucking idiot because that item right over my shoulder, I totally walked past. Because I'm an idiot. I'm stupid. I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry. You can all suck a dick. Oh, shit. Because I used the...
Yep.
Bonfire. Bonfire! Damn, that one hit is really nice. Even the Zweihander, when I had it to like plus six running through here, the regular super slow one-handed weak attack still didn't do fucking... What's the word I'm looking for?
As much damage.
Oh, shit! You gotta jam on these to get out of the fucking... He's fucking me in the pussy!
Yeah, whenever you see both those tentacles go up, that's when I'm about to grab you.
Well, they whip, too. They do both out of that animation. Trip, trip, trip. There we go. I don't know why I made that noise. I blame the police. Alright, there's important shit behind there, but it costs a lot of money to get back there, and I don't want to go back there. It's not important. And there's a blood stain there. I wonder what caused them to have such a blood stain. I wonder if that has something to do with these fucking cunts.
Yeah, die!
Oh, wow, he,
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he didn't jump up as soon as I hit his ass. So I wonder, can I walk around?
Yes, all of them. You can hit them from the ground, one by one, all the way around.
Nice. It takes so little stamina versus the fucking...
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. This is nice. Fuck yeah! Okay, so we're getting the purple and red, which is good.
Well, we need the blooming.
Yeah. Alright, so here we are. We're going into the forest here. We're not going to fuck with the boss yet. We're going to do a little bit first here.
Sidetracking.
You know about that path?
Yeah.
Okay. First things first, you go to the left.
They know about that path. Oh. You don't need to teach me.
Well, I'm not teaching the internet about Dark Souls. The internet knows more about Dark Souls than I'll probably ever know. And I look up... Yay, we got one. And I learned about Dark Souls on the internet.
Yeah, me too. Attack!
Wow, that didn't do shit. So now we know that the running attack is a stabbing attack. Because I was running and I went... Psh. I was expecting a slash, but... I wonder if it's a slash when it's two-handed.
They got run.
Let's try. Yep. Nope. It's still a stab. Okay. So now we are learning about things in the Dark Souls.
Giant, I guess, since you're right here.
Oh, there's giants. Yeah.
He's gonna get up.
Is he? Him, not quite yet.
Attack!
Be wary of Kinigata. Alright, so yeah. First things first. This is a stone giant. And
attack him!
Yep.
Again!
When they're doing that, they're casting a spell on you to encumber you. But it goes away as soon as they
die.
You know, go away. Yeah. Right, we've got another one right here. We haven't aggroed any of the other things yet.
No.
We're gonna go after the
Yeah, you got it.
See, so they're slow, and with a quick character, it's easy to get around, but you have to worry about follow-on attacks.
Nothing else.
Do we want to just go straight to the boss? Or, no, we're gonna clear out. Yeah, we're gonna clear out this area. Full clear. Full clear. That's shit right now. Well, it's not a full clear, because actually, if you go down into the basin, and then past the Hydra, and then up the waterfall, and etc., etc., you actually get to another part of the Darkroot Gardens that's super fucking difficult. Because on one side, there's just all those fucking plant monsters, or vine monsters, or whatever the fuck you wanted to call them. And they're a fucking nightmare. Wow, you get five fucking hits off of that right away. And on the other side, which I think is the way to Sif, the Great Grey Wolf, there's these fucking cats that do this rolling spinning attack that almost one-hit you every fucking time. It's brutal. It's fucking brutal.
You know, I'm thinking that you should be two-handed.
Yeah, with my build, I should probably be two-handing it, especially with these guys, yeah, since I'm not actually attacking these guys. But the good news is we took out the little ad so we can focus on the big boss here.
Oh, you took that like a champ.
He fucking auto-tracked me like crazy, dude.
He's trying to kill you. Dodge, roll.
Jesus Christ.
Yep, dodge. Get him, get him. He's doing his thing.
Oh, shit.
Close.
Oh, I know, fine. I know.
Super. Oh, you weren't even within. Oh, yeah, that got you. Fireball, bitch. Yeah. Oh, that didn't jack shit.
Oh, sometimes shit, I can't roll. I can't roll because I'm so encumbered.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Oh, now I can move again. Okay. Jesus Christ.
Get behind him!
Ah.
Get his back. That's the key. His back in the ass. Get him. Yes. Attack, dodge, face.
Yeah. That is such a satisfying fucking combo chain. Because it just keeps going.
Alright.
No, I'm not too worried. I'm not too worried about blasting through Estus right here.
That item right there.
What is that? I don't remember what it is.
That's the elite armor.
Nice.
So. Okay! Get the other guy. Oh, yeah, fuck him. Fuck him. Keep tracking him. Die!
Oh, this
you can't.
God damn it, that fucking encumberment spell.
Yep.
With the Drake sword, I'm so used to just fucking knocking him out before it gets done. But the fact that I drag the other fucking bitches through... Well, now we have to go back there to get the souls. So do you want to go back there, run in, grab the souls, and run the fuck out? Just so we have them.
We're gonna go kill some shit.
Please, for the love of Christ, don't die. Grab the souls before anything.
Don't worry. We'll be alright. Except now, these fucks are awake.
Already aggroed.
And... Ta-da! Come get some. You like it, bitch. Oh, what's that? You want fireball? Okay, have a good day. For the love of
God. You're not going to be able to get that fireball off. Jesus. Hit it now.
Too late now.
Yeah, it's way too late now.
There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two of them.
And fuck it. No, no, no!
See, the fact that you dropped that, he was going for the whip attack. You're gonna die.
That's why I'm backing off. Thank you. You fucking die. It would have been easy if he wasn't trying to grab me when I got in close.
Well, he wasn't trying to grab you. He did his whip attack.
I don't know that, though. It's the same animation.
True. But you dropped the block to get away, which is the problem. Because it took, what, 60% of your health? Yeah, I want to see what a full two-handed combo does on him.
This is what you should have been doing in the beginning. Stand up, attack! Hey, motherfucker, stop trying to...
And quit jamming forward on the thing! That is absolutely 100% your fault!
Ooh, look! Stone Greatsword!
Cool! Woo!
Hate how there's like, you hit him in the ground, it does damage, but then there's no damage for a certain amount of time
during their startup.
Up.
Yeah, go for that guy first. Yep, there you go. There you go.
Oh, fuck it.
You got them both. Run away. Nice roll. Just run. Get them out of the trees so you can see and the camera isn't going nuts. Nice. Oh shit, you aggroed all of them.
Yeah, he woke up.
Good, now get away. Oh shit! Did you see that sword? Yeah. Oh, that wasn't a sword. Bail.
Nope. Motherfucking Dark Souls, bitch.
Why doesn't that hurt them? Wow, you took that hit like a champ, actually. That's good.
Come on, you stupid tree! You're faster than him. Get over here. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Make sure you don't aggro the other guys like the guy in the ground
right
there.
He doesn't get aggroed until you touch the item. Come on, you stupid fucking tree.
Okay, you have way too many guys on you right now to worry about this. This is with this build, I wouldn't do that.
Bring it, bitch! Here we go.
Nope. They're gonna stay next to each other the whole time. There you go. Hit him again. Yep, there you go. Did it hit him? No. Wow. Okay, here's where it's gonna get tough for you, and the reason I told you to only fight him one at a time, because now you're encumbered, I think.
Nope. I wasn't within range.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's good.
Alright, let's fucking do- Oh, yes I am. Now I am, somehow. Ah!
So this is gonna end badly for
you. Oh yeah, I'm alive!
Never fight two of those at once. Never, ever.
Oh, shit. About to be three.
Did you
wait
the third one?
No, I was getting close to it. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah.
This build does not fight fucking two giants at one time.
No build fights two giants at one time.
My build does, because I one-shot them.
No way.
Yes, I can one-shot stone giants.
Well, maybe right now.
Even before I upgraded to plus 9.
Fucking just pull them back and ping them with fireballs. See if you can't take one out on your way back.
Oh, yes I can. It is good. Oh, come on!
You taking Estus, one to doing the thing, you're gonna have a bad time. Yeah! There's one down.
Oh, yeah, you wanna fucking hide now, don't you, bitch?
Run past and back to the open area, maybe? Like, just unlock and sprint? I mean, now it's too late. Oh, he doesn't want to go here.
I'll let him turn around. You fucking die!
Try not to jam on the button, because if you do, it'll maybe register an extra attack when you may need to dodge away.
I just won! I don't know if you know that.
But I'm saying in the future, it'd be safer to attack as much as you need to instead of that.
Well, I plan
to... Well, you just cleared him out, so keep going.
Yeah. Are you kidding me? I have no health now, so.
Oh, yeah. Never mind.
Yeah.
I apologize.
But we already grabbed the items, so that's all that matters.
Yeah, I guess at this point.
I got your souls back.
At this point, maybe pop a level and then go straight for the butterfly.
Why not get the other items first?
What other item? Oh, up the fake path.
Yeah.
Pop a soul.
Why do you not fucking.
What?
Kindle this damn flame. Or any of them, for that matter.
I kindle the ones I know I'm going to come back to a lot. This one is just here.
You're going to be using this one a lot.
Not necessarily. Pop the soul.
That?
No,
oh, that.
The soul.
My bad.
Now you have enough for an extra level.
I kindle them all, because I don't know which area I'm going to run through. Because you always backtrack and run through shit all the time.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't matter which one I stay at, I always get max freaking shit.
I would just like to save the humanity if only absolutely need it.
Why?
What level were we at? 37? One more?
37.
Wait, go back. 31.
7.
Oh, the level is 37. I meant the dexterity level.
Oh, dexterity level, yeah.
So 37, so at 46 we're going to have the soft cap, and then we can start dumping in endurance and health.
Oh, goddamn it! I gotta kill these guys. Come on!
Nice. Yeah! So eventually, at some point off camera, probably after we beat the fucking boss, we're gonna sit here and grind out about 750 sloppy dink
no,
puns.
Alright.
So, hey guys, look at don't attack it yet.
Well, too late.
Look at the tree. Look at the tree. See that? See how it's moving? That's because it's a fake fucking tree blocking a path. Did you know before they changed it that tree was supposed to attack you?
Really?
But then they got rid of that because they realized that then you would know that it was a fake tree, and you know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright.
So there's these weird little frog patty things.
Frog rays, I think they're called.
I don't know what the fuck they're called.
Because they're stingray frogs.
Yeah, I guess.
Frog rays, I think, is what they're called. Pretty sure that's what they're called.
They're so pretty. They do anything to you?
Poison, maybe?
Do they? I've never known them to do anything except be distracting and dumb.
And die.
And dumb. God, that fucking...
Yeah.
What's the word I'm looking for? Can't believe you get souls for killing a tree.
Because it's not really a tree.
I go to the left. No, go to the left and fight this shit. Hug the left wall. And then when you get to the... Yeah, open area over there. Look to the left. Look behind you.
There's nothing here.
Okay. There's a bloodstain there. I bet it's somebody who got fucking invaded. Anyways, once you get over here... A bunch of the frogs are going to jump up from the cliff, so you want to get them before you go after that giant, bleh, stone giant over there to the right.
As long as he doesn't aggro.
He will not from here. So take... Oh, well. I guess that works. Wow, one strong attack should do them.
Yep.
Oh, you didn't even do a strong attack. You did a one-handed weak. I like it.
Well, he fell off.
Yeah!
He fell off, too.
Yeah! Fuck you!
So proud night.
That'll help us out later. Is there anything back to the left area over there?
No, it's all
no?
The game.
Cool,
it's
cool, 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 cool. Hey, look across this chasm really quick. Look across it. Look up. Okay, never mind. I thought there might have been an area that you go to later that you can see from here, but I was wrong. Okay, I think...
You have to kill it.
Well, no, I'm saying there might be one more that might jump up, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Where should I go?
Go fuck him right in the pussy. Yeah. Yeah. It's okay, buddy.
You'll die now.
You'll go bye-bye. Don't do it. It's a troll.
I know it's a troll. I'm not talking about the detour sign. I'm talking about where the fuck is my path.
It's back over by where we started.
No, it's right here.
Oh. Well, aren't there more items back where we started then?
Nope.
Okay.
This is what we...
Fucking Dark Souls troll.
Oh, yeah, there's a giant head.
Is there?
Yep.
Stone Gigante. El Gigante. Resident Evil 4 is so good. Resident Evil Remake is gonna be so good. You know, you won't, like, go around him if you actually target him.
You can't target him.
You can. You only can't target them when they're getting up.
Oh. Hey.
But you can target anything that takes damage.
Alright. This is what we want. This is what we came for.
The Wolf Vrink.
Most awesomest.
Now here, before you equip it, go to status. Go to status. There you go. Alright, over there on the top right, we've got a poise thing right there. And what poise is it's an invisible defense meter, basically. And the higher the poise you have, yeah, the less likely you are going to be staggered by an attack that hits you. So, you get poise from items, shields and armor mostly. However, there's also this ring that boosts your poise. So go ahead and equip it and then take a look at the poise again. Poise is 40. So the things like when we got hit by the fucking... The throwing knives that knocked us down like we were fucking two-year-olds getting hit by trucks.
Or little weak fucking dagger attacks.
Yeah. That shit might not... Oh, okay. I wouldn't necessarily have advised that.
That's how you do it.
Well, we've cleared out most of this now already, too.
Welcome to America.
Is there a guy coming behind you still, or...
Maybe. No.
No.
Oh, okay. Whoa, he dropped shit. He sure did.
Like, yeah, he did. Get more mouse!
Look, we're glowing with poise. Power.
We're glowing with something.
That's poise.
Is it poise?
Yeah, when we put the wolf ring on his powers.
Oh no, his buddy! He's like, hey, trade dog, man. Hey, what the fuck you do to trade dog, man? Hey!
No blooming yet.
Fucking with my homies? Well, I picked up the one, but that's it. The drop rate's a lot lower, so if we had more soft humanity, it would probably, go up. So what's the plan? Are you going to bonfire and then go fight the boss, or are you just going to go fight the boss? There's no reason to grab the bonfire. Yeah, because everything's dead already.
Because I killed it all.
So sneak your happy ass around to the left, take out that one golem, that one stone giant that's on the way, and then
Gonna learn today.
You gonna learn, bitch. Teach her a lesson, skater.
Pure bitch. Oh,
just purple moss clump.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck I managed it. There's the first guy you gotta kill right there.
We're not strong enough for you. Hurrah! You're dead.
Oh, wow. Fucking one hits that shit. Hell yeah.
Alright.
Can you go through the rubble? Oh, you can go through the rubble.
Miss your giant?
Skip the other guy completely.
Fuck you!
Fuck her right in the pussy!
You go down now. And attack!
Now target him. See? You can only not target them as they're getting up, but as soon as they can take damage, you can target them.
I win! Okay, now we're just gonna get a little help with this boss.
We can't because we're not human.
Motherfucker, we're gonna go become human then. Because this boss is insanely ridiculous when you don't have any magic to use against it.
We have magic. We have 8 fireballs.
And you think that's gonna be enough?
You can hit the fireballs, and the attacks are so easy to dodge. This is one of the easiest bosses in the game, period.
Well, we're gonna die.
The only downside to not using the NPC summon you can get here is that you don't advance their storyline. Right? Now, you might want to equip the spider shield first in case you want to try and block the damage, but rolling is the easiest way to get away from the fucking damage here.
Yes, magic 24%. We gotta do something about that. 30. Fuck.
30's the best you got.
You put everything else away?
Yeah. There's nothing else we had that had better, and it doesn't matter because you can fight this boss without being touched once.
You can. Okay. I haven't. I fought it with the freaking mage chick, and...
Okay, run over there quick. Equip your fire. Target.
When now, the fuck do I roll?
When she shoots the thing, you roll away.
And she dodges it. Doesn't hit you regardless.
It rolled twice and immediately.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I've never seen that attack. Why aren't you shooting at him? That's not too bad. Pop an Estus. Alright, now fireball again. She's got such a gigantic hitbox.
You have to watch. You have to wait for to make sure they're not.
How have you not hit her once?
She doesn't reach her.
Well, there we go. Alright, this is the one, yeah, you want to keep rolling. There you go. Okay. Now get close again. There you go.
You're just wasting fucking, like, a bunch of fireballs.
That's fine. Because once she gets in close, like right here... Switch to your, yep. And then just go to town. See how much fucking damage she's taking? You know, in terms of stamina use, see that? Look at that, fucking nothing. Another boss down, give us a hurrah. Give us a hurrah! Boop! Yeah! Dark Souls!
Alright.
No, that's really just such a nothing fucking boss. 10,000 souls. There you go. Alright, so we're gonna go up here, grab the shit, and then we're just gonna homeward bone, and then fight some more shit in the area here. But what was I saying? Oh yeah, the katana. In terms of stamina consumption and overall damage dealt, I think the one-handed melee combat string, the one-handed light swing, or string, does more damage than the fucking word I'm looking for, than the two-handed, just because you get 5 hits in as opposed to 3 hits, you know what I mean?
This guy looks oddly familiar. It's weird.
He looks like another guy, and then he got fucking killed.
Thought I knew this guy.
You got the homeward bone. The watchtower basement key, where's that? Oh yeah, that's to get the Havel the Rock from the basement. Yeah, do it. Leo ring. It's an important ring. If you counter.
Which we don't do much of.
Well, we don't parry.
Yeah.
Or riposte, or whatever the hell you want to call it.
Alright, what are we doing now?
Let's kill some motherfuckers. We need purple mouse clumps.
So we're grinding?
Technically.
Technically, we're playing Dark Souls. You didn't level up.
Don't need no stinking levels.
You need stinking levels. Are you kidding me?
See how strong I am?
The faster we get through the fucking levels and the faster we get fucking our soft cap, the faster we can actually increase endurance and hit points and shit.
Or you just do those now.
Fuck no. That's not smart.
Oh, give me. Now get off.
No, don't risk it.
Fall down a hole.
Don't risk it.
Get down there.
Don't risk it.
Get.
You're irritabling my bowel syndrome. I don't know what's going on. Why are you going the wrong way?
You shut your face.
No, you're just going back for the shit.
No, I'm going back to kill him.
Okay. Okay, fine.
I don't even care anymore. Now please subscribe to my channel. Here we do full playthroughs of some of our favorite and most hated games. We do cool one-offs like Complete Idiots Play and Spoiler Alert. And every now and then, you can catch us on the weekends for some awesome multiplayer games with our best friends, the Wonder Pets. I hope you guys like all the new episodes we have coming out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Please subscribe so that you can check out all the new content as it comes out. And we'll see you next time.